Hi. So this morning I woke up with this feeling of feeling very annoyed, and I didn't want to get up or meditate or just I didn't want to do anything. And I saw my mind was like going into distraction and wanting and going on Facebook and Instagram. And yeah, I was getting aware of it that I was like really blocking myself to start my day. And yeah, this feeling of feeling annoyed, I was like, why is it that I feel this way? And I can see, and then I was get aware of it, that it was actually because, yeah, something didn't go the way that my ego wanted it to go. So it felt very annoyed by that. And now I could choose, like, yeah, going into resistance and try to change that situation. Or yeah, I could accept that, yeah, that is just the way it is now. And the only thing that I can change is like not the outside, but the inside. So it was difficult first to pull myself out of that this distraction and this wanting to run from this feeling and just feeling this like, yeah, that it doesn't go the way that my ego wanted it to go. And that's why it felt annoyed. And then I went walking, and I went into nature and just, yeah, reconnected with myself and observed myself, closed my eyes and just listened to the storm that was going on inside and all the things. And they had to do this and they had to do that and maybe I have to do, but I just listened. I didn't yeah, react on it. I saw that my ego was like building and trying to let me go into reacting to like changing the outside world. But yeah, I can't change anyone outside of myself. I only can help myself grow into another direction, and that's what I did today. And yeah, I'm just proud of that I'm growing and expanding. And it was difficult because I still feel a little bit annoyed, but I also feel like there is something bigger emerging out of the situation. And I'm learning about myself, so I'm grateful for that. And yeah, I'm excited what's on the other side of this feeling annoyed, because I'm really not only about being positive. Okay, it helps, but it's just a part of ourselves. It's like just it's not, yeah, loving. It's like, yeah, I embrace myself fully. Every feeling that is coming up of every part that wants to be seen, that's what I'm embracing, and not only the good or the positive side, but also the growing side. And that's what I did today. That was facing myself and this part of that, yeah, that felt annoyed. And yeah, so I'm facing myself and growing. So, bye.